Hello students, in today's class I am going to give you the assignment of chapter 3 De Rhinos and I am going to share the answer key of E2. Now let's recall chapter 3 De Rhinos. In this there were two baby rhinos, Mandy and Mandiquee. They were searching their mother and finally they came to know that they have lost their mother forever. Here goes our assignment. Question 1. State whether the following sentences are true or false. A. The baby rhinos went to the water hole and find their mother. B. Ruth took care of the rhinos. C. The mother of baby rhinos was killed by poachers. D. The rhinos fell down after they felt a sting on their back. Question 2. Here are words describing the places or characters in the story. Name them. One has been done for you. A. This is where animals are sent for safe. Boma. B. She was like a mother to abundant animal. Now, who is she? You have to name that girl and the word will be from the story only. C. Two baby rhinos looking for their mother. Now you have to name the two baby rhinos who were looking for their mother. D. He knew what had happened to the mother of the baby rhinos. Who was that? Who was knowing that what had happened to the mother of their baby rhinos? Answer key for the assignment of E2 pronoun. Students, those who have not given the assignment, please give the assignment and then go through the answer key. Question 1. Complete the following sentences using appropriate pronouns. First, Mike can't attend the party because he has a lot of work. Second, she started feeling well after a few days. Third, Martha is a good storyteller. She told a ghost story that scared everyone. Fourth, they bought the bike for ₹20,000. Fifth, give me the document. Again the pronoun. Complete the following sentences using appropriate pronouns. First, my grandparents live in Berlin. We visit them often. Second, James should stay back after school. He has football practice. Third, the boys were late, so the teacher scolded them. Fourth, we shall write a letter to the commissioner. Fifth, they have invited everyone except us to the party. Last week, we have also done the revision of noun. So, here are the answers for the same. A. Fill in the blanks with appropriate collective nouns. First, a flock of birds flew high in the sky. Second, they saw a pride of lions at the zoo. Third, my mother has lost her bunch of keys. Fourth, a team of players came to the stadium. Fifth, a gang of thieves entered the house. Sixth, on a clear night we saw a galaxy of stars. Seventh, our principal presented the chief guest a bouquet of flowers. 8. A jury of judges attended the court. 9. A crew of soldiers drowned in the sea. 10. We saw a flock of sheep on our way home. Match column A and B. Collection: ants, brood, hens, shoal, fish, shelf, books, clump, trees, string, pearls, stack, chairs, caravan, camels. Class, students. Clump, coins. C. Complete the sentences with the appropriate collective nouns. So the answers are: a team is a grouping of players. A flock is a grouping of sheep. A crowd is a group of people. A gang is a grouping of criminals. A pack is a grouping of wolves. Question 2. Write whether each noun below is person, a place or a thing. Raman, person. Cafeteria, place. Flower, thing. Bedroom, place. Woman, person. Newspaper, thing. Dr. Mridula, Person, Mumbai, place. Breakfast, thing. Raindrop, thing.